Jose Rizal University eased to a 96-67 victory over Mila's Lechon on Thursday in the PBA D-League Aspirants Cup at the Ynares Sports Arena in Pasig City. Jeckster Apinan had 20 points, Ervin Grospe had 16 points, while Paolo Pontejos had 12 of his 14 points in the first half to set the tone for the runaway victory by the Heavy Bombers, who gave former player Gio Lasquety his first win as head coach in the PBA D-League.